Ah.
Oh.
Mon objet préféré.
Mon objet préféré. Mon objet préféré.
Mon objet préféré. Je réfléchis.
Ah là là, ça c'est une drôle de question ça.
Ah, ça pour une question.
Mon objet préféré. Dans l'absolu.
Ah, ça.
Objet préféré. Alors, c'est vrai que... J'aime beaucoup les objets.
Est-ce que je peux dire que j'hésite entre deux choses?
Ah, oh, ben...
For the commitment you demonstrated, day in, day out. For standing tall in the face of adversity. For the perseverance. And for always going beyond the call of duty. For the extraordinary achievements in research, arts, and crafts. For delivering under pressure and showing leadership qualities. For making us see that it's not all about how you make money and how you spend it. For telling those who told you, go get a job. A job doesn't define me. What I fight for does.
The survival guides are a series of colours which give guides to different issues from transport to shit to happiness. The common thread with them is that they're all things that are important to all of us.
So we see design at the museum as being providing a platform for many viewers, and I think that Colours has taken amazing advantage of that in a very creative way.
Is at the Design Museum. It's called Happiness and Other Survival Techniques. It's going to be here for the next couple of weeks. Transport, shit and happiness. It's going to be interesting to see people's reactions to it. You know, let's hope they take the time to read some of what's there.